Who did? Black did.
He's pinned everybody. So
heavyweight final. Two top five wrestlers locking horns in black. That is Greg Kuhar of St. Ed's Wrestling, Brooks Black in gray from Blair Academy. Both of these kids, top five, six heavyweights in the country. Black, number one in just about every major publication. National prep champ from a year ago, Ironman champ from a year ago, Beast of the East champ, double Fargo All-American. He's pretty good. Kuhar, a former Fargo Juniors champ, state runner-up in Ohio last year. Also a four-star defensive tackle committed to play at Northwestern. The kid is a terror on a football field. Black has pinned his way through the tournament. Not bad.
It's a help to Blair's team score.
Yes. Huge help to Blair's team score. Yeah. And that's the advantage of having a hammer like that at heavyweight, is he pins tend to be more frequent in this weight class. Guys struggle to fight off their back a little more than normal. That and Black's just an animal. Seconds left, no score between Black and Kuhar. Black won this at their duel last year, 6-1, I believe, was the final. And it's showing that really impressed me. The best I've seen Brooks Black look was that match with Kuhar in St. Ed's gym last January. 10 seconds to go. Double Black coming into your living room, but we go out of bounds, no score. I just had a heart attack. That was not going to feel good when Greg Kuhar got slammed on top of me. 4 seconds left, no score as Black tries to arm drag, nothing. And we'll go to the second period, no score. Black wins and goes underneath. Stakes himself to an early 1-0 lead. For the Eagles. Kuhar nothing doing. 23 seconds to go. Black driving forward. Where things always get interesting is when guys go underneath Brooks Black. 3 seconds to go. On top will get potentially dangerous on the elbow. So restart for Kuhar, that's the best news he can hear. Black, still just a junior. Feels like he's been on the national radar forever, probably because he has. Placing third here as a freshman, winning it last year. Kuhar. Yeah. Kuhar gets caught taking a shot with his head down and pays dearly for it. There's 20 seconds left. Black putting the finishing touches on a dominant tournament. We get a stall underneath on Kuhar. Switch. We go double body lock.
That could have been dangerous.
That could have been extremely dangerous, but Kuhar misses on the throw, and that'll do it. Brooks Black, 3-1 decision. Your winner for Blair Academy is they're going to take home the team title for sure now.